Hi, my name is Luke O'Cuinneagain. I'm from Glenelly Wine Estate. We're busy with our 2011 vintage at the moment. We're about halfway through. We're busy picking our cabs at the moment, and today we're busy picking Lady May, the Cabernet that will go into the Lady May, I should say. At the moment, it looks like we're going to have a fantastic year coming out with this cab. We've got fantastic concentration coming through at the moment. But I'm going to take you through our blending principles that we have when we're putting together the Lady May blend. I prefer to look at the Lady May over an extended period of time rather than making up one big blend in the beginning. So what I tend to do is I put all the lots of Cabernet down to oak in their barrels for a period of time for about 6 months as individual parcels. Then I revisit all the lots, look at how they've developed, and I'll start picking out what I think the core lots are going to be to make up the core blend of the Lady May. I'll put those together and make up the core of the blend, and then I'll have lots around it that I believe could go into the blend and improve the blend. I'll put them back down to oak for a period of time, then come back in a few months' time, and then revisit them, see how they've developed, and I'll see what I can bring in and build into Lady May to improve the quality of the cab and the ultimate blend. And I'll do this on a number of occasions, up to 4 or 5 times. I'll revisit the blend over its maturation period, which is 24 months in new French oak. It's a process that I believe gives us the ability to make the most accurate blend, very complex blend, and ultimately it leads to the best possible wine that we can develop.